time of 13.505. We'll set the pace on the outside, the 101 of Forrest Trent. In row two, Josh Driscoll and David Smith. Row three, Roy McMahon and Scott Boyd. Row four, Chase King and Rex Coffey. Row five, Ricky Moore and Rusty Ballinger. Row six, Stephen Martin and Aaron Gwynn. Row seven, Bryson Dennis and Tim Maupin. Row eight, Mike Kelly and Scott Covington. Row nine, Adam Mitchell and Greg Burchett. Row 10, Jason White and Richard Adkins. Row 11, Adam Tolliver and Eric Weber. And row 12, Austin Atkins and Taryn Hurst. Tim Bird sets the pace as they come all to turn four around the corner. Three wide race in action off of turn two as they battle for position. Now they're three and four wide. Oh, and we've got a mess up over in turn four. Several cars involved as we had a couple go around, and then it collected several others. I see several cars. Single file restart. Tim Bird leads him off as he dips down. Well, he doesn't dip down too far into turn four. He holds that high line as they come out of flag stand. Tim Bird taking Forrest Trent with him and also the number 11. David Smith. Three laps in. Tim Bird still on course. zero car up into the mix. I'm sorry, that's the B2. B2 looks like a zero from this distance. That's actually a big D in the little two. That's the B2 of Scott Boyd. Riding in the fourth spot, then the number 25 of Josh Briscoe rounding out the top five. Forrest Tripp rolling away with this one down the back straightaway. Several car lengths between him and the number 24, Tim Byrne. Byrne able to make up a little more state in the turns now as they go around the slower car. That being the number 58, I believe, is what they were rolling in the infield. Actually, that's the 50M of Adam Mitchell. Adam Mitchell, the 50M, lost in the infield. Forrest Tripp now working lap traffic as he heads down the back straightaway. Slower cars down on the apron. Looks like we've got another candidate coming into the infield. Another victim running to the infield. That's going to be number 14. Oh, and no, over in turn two rolls to the infield. So the number 14 goes in. Austin Atkins, and it looks like the number three, Rex Coffey. Tripp still leading the pack through on lap number 16. Tim Byrne rides in third. David Smith, Tim Byrne rides in second. David Smith is third, trying to get around lap traffic at number 11. And right with him is the D2 of Scott Boyd. Has moved into the top five. It's going to be Forrest Tripp.